Okay, children. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Okay, children. So shall we start? We will continue with the questions.
My word problem.
Ah, word problems. Okay.
6 to 8. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Word problem. And it was 12,240, right? 12,240. Last question. Isn't it?
No, ma'am.
What was the last question?
Ma'am, the last. I'm finding this number when divided by 12, 16, 24, and 36. Leaves the remainder 7.
Ah, leaves the remainder 7 in each case. Okay. Ah, okay. Now next question. Next question.
This is the sixth question. Next.
Yes, yes. Sixth question. Okay, sixth question. Determine the smallest 3-digit number. Determine the smallest.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Okay, ma'am. Nothing.
3-digit number. Smallest 3-digit number. Determine the smallest 3-digit number, which is exactly divisible by 6, 8 and 12. 6, 8 and 12. Determine the smallest 3-digit number which is exactly divisible by 6, 8 and 12. Yes, children, like the previous question, this also you have to find the LCM. Find the LCM. Afterwards, I'll explain. Find the LCM.
Ma'am, 24.
Find LCM fast. 24. All of you got like this?
Yes, ma'am.
Six, eight, 12.
Ma'am, two.
Ah, two, three,
four, six.
Then again,
two.
Oh, yes.
Then two.
Yes. Two,
three.
One. Oh my God. Is it okay now?
Yes.
Two.
No.
No, ma'am. Three.
Okay now.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Two. One. Two. One. Correct.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So LCM is. LCM is 24.
24.
But yes, we need 3-digit number. Okay, children. So this is a 2-digit number, our LCM.
Ma'am,
so what happens now? Yes.
Zero in front of 24.
Eh? No. Wait. I'll tell you one thing. This LCM is 24, right? LCM's multiple also we can take. This is the smallest It is the least common multiple, right?
Yes, ma'am.
There are other multiples also, isn't it?
Yes,
common multiples, least one is LCM 24. So there are other multiples also. So what we'll do is, we will try multiplying with 24 into 2. What is 24 into 2?
48.
Oh?
48.
Ah, 48. Next, 24 into 3. 72.
72.
Next, 24 into 4.
196.
96. Next number, 24 into 5.
120.
Yes.
120.
This is a 3-digit number, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, when you get the LCM, according to our question, we need a 3-digit number. So, we'll try multiplying with this LCM because we need the multiples of LCM so that we can get a 3-digit number. Okay? So, what is our answer?
120.
Smallest 3-digit number is? Smallest 3-digit number is? Number is 24 into 5, 120.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
Ma'am, should we, if it is any like another number and all, should we divide the whole like 2, 3, 2?
Yeah, no. Ananya, when you get an LCM, you multiply till you get a 3-digit number. Only that is the process. No need of any other doubts. Okay. Multiply with the numbers so that you keep on trying until you get a 3-digit number according to the question. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Next question. Yes. Next question is, determine the greatest 3-digit number. 7th question. Determine the greatest 3-digit number. Greatest 3-digit number. Number. Greatest 3-digit number, which is exactly divisible by, which is exactly divisible. Exactly divisible means you have to find the LCM. Divisible by, don't mistake by the greatest, by the word greatest. It is not HCF. Exactly divisible by 8, 10, 12. 8, 10, 12. Will you find LCM, children? And I'll tell you how to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
I'm on 20.
Yes, ma'am. 1 minute.
2 into 5 into 3. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, children. 2, 4, 5, 6.
Then 2, 5, and 3. then 2, 1, 5, 3, 5, 1, 1, 3, 3, 1, 1, 1.
Okay, correct.
Yes,
yes ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So 2 into 3 into 5, 120. Okay, 120. But children, this is a 3-digit number, small one, right? But we need the greatest 3-digit number. So how will you do this?
So the multiples of 120.
Multiples of 120. Yes, we'll try till you get 1000. It should not be more than 1000. Okay, children. If it is more than 1000, there will be, it will be 4-digit. So we'll try. 120 into 2.
Ma'am, 2 is 240.
120 into.
Ma'am, into 2 is 240.
Ah yes. Try. Will you try with the 120 into 8?
Yes, ma'am. I'm looking at.
960. Yes, ma'am, 960. So, 960. Ah, wait. 960. But if you try 120 into 9, what will happen?
1080.
So, it becomes a 4-digit number.
4-digit number.
Okay. So, greatest 3-digit number is? Which one?
960.
Okay. So, greatest 3-digit number is 960.
Yes, ma'am.
Next question.
Ma'am,
so this is the end of our chapter, okay?
Yes,
next day I will start a new lesson.
Ma'am, next question also same type of question.
Listen, children. Next week I'll take a class test.
Okay, ma'am.
This chapter.
Friday. Yes, yes.
This okay, chapter, right?
Ah, this chapter. Friday we have period, right? 2 periods.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, we don't know, ma'am.
Ah, 2 periods. 2 periods are there.
Yes, ma'am, we have.
Okay. So next question will you do?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Find the question number nine. Find the least
question
number.
Question number eight.
Find the least number. Least number. Which one? Six, fifteen, and eighteen. Leave a remainder 5. In each case, do you remember yesterday's question?
Yes, ma'am.
Will you do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
The LCM is 90.
Yes, wait.
Ma'am, the LCM is 90, right?
Yes. Then what is the answer?
Yes, ma'am,
95.
Yes.
No.
No.
Answer.
Yes, ma'am, it's a correct answer,
95.
95. 95, ma'am, because when we need to add 5, right?
Yes, yes. So yes. Very good, very need. Good. Very good. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, find the least number which when divided by 6, 15 and 8. 6, 15 and 18 is LCM. Okay. 3, 2, 2. We'll do with 2 first. 3, 15, 9. Next, with 3, right? Correct?
Yes, ma'am.
1, 5, 3. Then with 3, 1, 5, 1.
Then with 5.
LCM is 6 into 15.
90, ma'am.
Okay. 9 into 10. 90. Yes, LCM is 2 into 3 into 3 into 5 equal to 90. But the required number is? 95. Required number is equal to 90 plus 5 equal to
95.
Okay. So you are thorough with the question. Now I'll give one more question.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Shall I raise now?
Yes, ma'am.
And it is question number 9.
I'm someone is unmuted.
Okay. Who is that?
Now it's okay.
9. Question number 9. Find the smallest 4-digit number. Find the smallest 4-digit number. Four-digit number, which is exactly divisible by 18, 24, and 32. Will you do?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. 18, 24, and 32. Don't tell the answer. Let the others also do it.
Ma'am,
yes,
1152.
Don't tell the answer, don't tell the answer. Wait.
I finished writing.
Ma'am, finished.
I'm finished.
Okay. Shall we do?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
So, 18, 24, 32. Okay, two. Tell me.
9, 12, 16.
Yes.
Then no. three.
Okay, we'll do with the three.
Three, four, sixteen.
You want to do three? Okay.
Yes, ma'am. One, four, sixteen.
Yes, yes. Two.
Then two.
One, two, eight.
Then two. One, four.
Then again two.
One, one, two.
Then
once again two. One, one, one.
So LCM is?
Seven.
LCM is 2 into?
2 into 3 into 2.
How many twos?
5 2.
Five twos and?
2, 3.
So, answer is?
288.
Is it correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then?
We have
multiply, and what answer you will get?
1152.
Is it correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
All of you got?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, next one, I'll give the last question and you try with me. No need of writing, you tell me how to do. Okay.
Okay.
It's 10th question. Find the LCM of 1st 10 natural numbers. first 10 natural numbers. What are the first 10 natural numbers? Tell me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Shall we do the LCM?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, which is the first number? Tell me, tell me.
Number 2.
Okay, so 2, 1, 1. Tell me, all of you.
1, 3, 2, 5, 3, 7, 4, 9, 5.
Again with the 2. 1, 1, 1, 5, 3, 7, 2, 9, 5. Now,
again with the 2.
1, 1, 1, 3, 1, 5, 3, 7, 1, 9, 5. Now,
3.
With the 3. 1, 1, 1. This is a 10 standard question again.
5.
10 standard question. 1.
1, 5, 5, 1, 7, 7, 1, 3, 5.
Is it correct? Any mistake?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, then 3.
Ma'am, and minus 3.
1, 1, 1.
Ma'am, and minus 3, you wrote 9. Ma'am, the third line is 3, right, and 9.
Under nine three. When we divide with two, one, one, three, one, five, three, seven, one, nine, five. And we divide with the 3, 1, 1, 1, 1, 5, 1, 7.
Ma'am, it's correct.
1, 3, 5. Hello? Any mistake?
No, ma'am.
Okay, 1 minute, 1 minute. Is there any mistake in the third step with the divide with the 2? 1, 1, 3, 1, 5, 3, 7, 2, 9, 5. Then we divide with the 3. Clear? Divide with the 3. 1, 1, 1, 1, 5, 1, 7, 1, 9 divided by 3 is 3. Okay? This step, Geetika?
Yes, ma'am. Correct.
Correct. Okay. 5. Okay. Thank you. Then 3. 1, 1, 1, 5, 1, 7, 1, 5. Now with the
5.
We check when any mistake is there. Okay. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 7, 1, 1, 5. Then with the 7. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. So, LCM. LCM. Okay. We'll write the LCM. LCM, how much? 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. Okay, find the answer.
2,204.
Everybody?
2,204.
What is the answer, children? 8 into 9 into 35.
I'm 2,520.
Thank you. Answer is 2520. Okay. So it's time to wind up, children. Okay. Did you write this?
Yes, ma'am.
So will you do it? Now shall I end the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
So for our middle class, it will be on Monday.
Okay.
Timing I'll inform through our group.
Thank
you, ma'am. Okay, bye bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.